about the story of Rwanda because
21 years ago, Rwanda faced like harsh genocide. So the poem kind of talks about what the message from the people, what they would tell us if they were still alive today. I'll say it in my language and try to translate it maybe after. It says, Indirimbo samaganya, indirimbo samarira, indirimbo niyo kwibuka n'Imana. Ngiyi ibumbye 20 n'impano. Ngubwo ubutumwa ejo nagira nyampinduka nkaba ntigushye uko nganuka. So in English, it's here comes a message, before tomorrow comes and takes me away. I can't risk living without delivering this message. I'd be a disappointment for a person of my age. Goodbye, they say. May peace be with you, they say. Do not be cowards, they say. There's only one purpose, to love Rwanda and to always remember.